On this episode of the Redneck Duck Hunter,
Old Fart and Youngblood transform this old golf course golf cart into an off-road hunting machine.
We'll be right back. I'm gonna tell you what. We should be able to take it off-road hunting now.
Yeah, you're hanging in the air big time. Keep going, buddy. And you're done. That's about as far as you're going to get with that one.
I'm on the batteries.
Okay, back or down? And
it's an All Sport, Super Sport 6-inch lift kit. Tubular A-arm. I didn't expect to get as much wheel travel as I am getting now. It don't ride as smooth as the long travel full A-arm suspension. I don't care. For what I need, this is going to do the job. Coolio, that is just so easy. When I go deer hunting, there ain't gonna be nothing worse than that. If it is worse, I'm not driving over it. But that is so effortless. I think I have the confidence. I'll pretty much be able to go wherever I want to go. And I'm just touching the throttle. When I researched this lift kit, I checked a lot of places and they told me I'm not gonna get the wheel travel that I want. It's not really going to change it much from stock. Well, apparently they're wrong. It won't go in. That's pretty bad when your golf cart won't go in the garage. Get out and get a picture of that. Shoot. All right, I'm going to take the canopy off till I get it, till we cut it down and chop it. Because now we're going to have to chop the canopy. Not a doubt in my mind, we're going to have to chop the canopy to get it in the garage door. Beer. I need beer. Guys, we're going to go deer hunting with this cart.
You got to love this redneck shit, don't you? Oh, God.
I've been wanting to do this for a year and a half now, huh? You got to go like that with a camera. Uh-oh. Young blood, thanks for the help, buddy. Cool. Wait till we get the camel paint job.